And we welcome you back to Madison Square Garden in New York City. It's always great to see an Original Six matchup on the ice. The jerseys look so awesome. The New York Rangers and the Montreal Canadiens tonight on MSG.
Heads up play by Brady Shea. Takes a hit from Lehkonen. Puck around the boards. There's Mete winding it deep. Lehkonen after, number 62. Wraparound save! And diving on top of the puck is Henrik Lundqvist. Rangers move the puck well. Yeves, Shattenkirk, one-timer save. The rebound cleared out by Weber. Mestikov battling Domi. Strom sends it up the boards. Moved across. Brady Shea, quick shot. Score! Vladimir Mestikov with the deflection. And the Rangers grab the early lead.
All that movement led to the deflection goal as Nemestikov gets a piece of it. Beautiful redirection. The Rangers moved it around quickly before Montreal could defend, and the early lead goes to the Rangers.
And back to the point. Jeff Petrie looking. In front of him is Nemestikov. Jordy Benn saved by Lundqvist. Didn't get through. He was blocked in front.
They're great buddies, the two of them.
Zibanejad to Buchnevich, shot blocked. And the teams are back at full strength. Poland and Lemieux back on the ice. Petrie moves in. Shot blocked by Hayek.
Nice play.
Fires it wide. Shaw had a hat trick in the last game for Montreal against Detroit. Played back, shot by Weber. Saved by Lundqvist. And he dives on top of the puck. Oh, does that Weber have a shot? Wow. Ryan Strom. Shea off the boards to Faust. Shea centers. Saved by Price. The puck got through. And another chance for Vladimir Mestikov.
Yeah, that puck got through Max Domi.
Won by Nieves. Stopped by Jordy Benn. Turned it over. Given away. Saved by Price.
Team that's fighting hard for the playoffs.
Kulak, that's deflected on goal, stopped by Lundqvist. It went behind the net, but the whistle blew.
Yeah, Lundqvist didn't know where it was. In fact, I think everybody thought it was underneath Lundqvist.
Long pass out to Victor Mete. Now caught Kanyemi. Rangers have stolen Pion Khan. Shot by Weber, save! Under a minute to go in the first period. Nemestikov moves in. Wraparound saved by Price. Another great chance.
He gets Price to come over and freeze, and then Price does a heck of a job coming back the other side. 215, 220, a solid muscle.
And he was letting Trevor Hansen, the referee, know how he felt about it. Shot by Shea went over the top. Brendan Lemieux is on in front. That was tipped away by Carey Price. Strom out to Shattenkirk. Zibanejad saved by Price. Up the boards. Mestikov got clipped with a high stick. Here's Mestikov saved by Price. Another great chance for Vladimir Mestikov. Power play is over. Heading the other way. Mestikov moving in, shooting, saved by Price. Rebound! Price got a piece of that.
This time uses the defenseman as a screen. Price makes a save.
He's a head coach in the NHL.
He's got a lot of different experiences. AHL, assistant coach in the NHL for Colorado.
Tatar puts it on goal. He scores! Brendan Gallagher with a deflection gets his 28th of the season.
There's not many that are better around the net than Gallagher. The way he plays with such determination. He's got good hands. And of those 28 goals, that's now 24 at even strength.
Brady Shea gets it back from Lemieux. Moves in. Nice pass. Saved by Price as he robbed Buchnevich. Back to Philip Deneau. Laid it off for Tatar. Kulak toward the net. Save Lundqvist. Rebound. Saved by Lundqvist. Lundqvist turned to Rob, and he makes another save on Gallagher. And is still looking for his first NHL goal. That shot by Domi got through. Rebound, another save on Gallagher. Oh, Lundqvist. 5.5 minutes to go. Second period, tied 1-1. Follin for Montreal sends it in. Oh, good reaction, but they score on the rebound. Armia gets the goal. A bad carom. Lundqvist was able to stop it, but Armia there to put in the rebound. Montreal leads 2-1.
Lundqvist gets a piece, tries to stay in position, and Armia was very patient.
Well, Julian telling us this morning wasn't sure. Here's a chance for Armia, saved by Lundqvist. D'Angelo, that's deflected away, and a chance for an odd man rush. Breakaway chance, Tatar, saved by Lundqvist. Strom, Faust, and Domestikov on for the Rangers. Set up Brady Shea, and that went off the post and out. White stops it. Low around the board, Shattenkirk steps up. Strom, in front, saved by Price. Oh man, another great save by Carey Price. Armia for Montreal, scores! His second of the game, he fought off a check. And the low shot beats Lundqvist, it's 3-1 Montreal.
And you can see Kevin Shattenkirk turns the other way, he's gotta go over and help when his partner gets beat. But he turns and that allows Armia a little bit of time, and the quick wrist shot beats Lundqvist to make it a 3-1 game.
And Strom. Checked there by Petrie, left it for Shattenkirk, moves in. Saved by Price, rebound, blocked by Petrie. Petrie swept it away. Hayek, good job turning it to Buchnevich. Pass across, save made by Price. And he's got the puck. 3-1 Montreal leading it. A hit on Gallagher by Brendan Smith. Here's Smith. Good setup, saved by Price on Connor Brickley. Tipped wide by Faust. Montreal with two goals in the second period. And 18 shots on goal. Open man in front. They score! Brendan Lemieux with his first goal as a New York Ranger. And it's a 3-2 game.
And that brings some energy to this building, and the Rangers cut it to 1 with 2.5 minutes to play.
Around the boards, Petrie is in. Off the stick of Buchnevich, he gets knocked down. Here comes Armia. It's a hat trick for Yoel Armia as he scores the empty net goal. And that's it. Montreal Canadiens defeat the Rangers 4-2. Carey Price comes up with his 27th win of the season. He made 28 saves, and Yoel Armia with a hat trick leading the Canadiens to the win.